The contours have a wonderful sense of rhythm as they sway and beat to the representative movement of the image. This also forms a part of the Odissi music and dance system. In Odissi, it is represented in the bowl of Dhaik Dhina Tak Dhai Dhai Dhaik Dhina Dhaik Dhina Tak Dhai Dhai Dhaik Dhina. If you observe closely, this is the rhythm it is danced to, and it is called Ekatali in Odissi. Odissi is truly a beautiful dance, classical, traditional, rich in imagery, and centered around Lord Jagannath, the abode, the surroundings of Puri, and the far reaches of Ganjam, Parlakhimedi, North Orissa, where it is danced today. And it has found its footprints all over the world. In 30 countries, Odissi is danced today. All of it was born here thousands of years ago and found full expression in the 11th, 12th and 13th, 14th centuries in the temple where the Devadasis kept this beautiful dance form alive. And now we see a direct visual of the Lord Jagannath being lifted onto the shoulders, and very gradually, very slowly, being taken out from the temple onto his chariot, slowly and gradually, as Odissi dancers, male and female, the male dancers being called Gotipuas, and the Odissi female dancers, girls decked in beautiful costumes and colors of traditional Odissi textile, handlooms mostly, as they dance in welcome to the Lord of the Universe. And now we see those eyes, those large eyes, full of mercy and kindness for suffering humanity, alongside Sister Subhadra. Spondee has begun, and as she was carried, as Devi Subhadra was carried on the shoulders in a reclining position, now she has been placed in an upright position. The massive heat and the moisture in the air, the sultry weather makes no difference. The gods are constantly being fanned by colorful cloth fans as the servitors throng and attend to little details of tying ropes, of fastening and balancing the huge images. The beautiful tahiya, which you see as the headdress, a decorative piece. In about an hour from now, various devotees will come and take little pieces of tahiya to keep in their houses as a mark of devotion, as a part of the Lord's ambience. This then is the Dashavatara Shri Kshetra, the incarnation of Jagannath in various forms in various ages. Vishnu, Krishna as Madhav, even the Buddha, all this finds expression here. And in Rath Yatra, the whole history of the Lord and his temple, his abode, all that is available to us in the grand symbols of the Lord of the Universe being taken out of the temple gradually, of the Singhadwara, the Lion's Gate, among the throng of devotees and survivors. The survivors are totally focused on carrying the heavy body with his own tahiya or headpiece, laboriously, diligently. Alongside, we just saw a visual of his sister Subhadra again being transported on the shoulders of many survivors in a reclining position. And as Sri Jagannath and his siblings come close to the chariots, we see now the 22 steps or the